Welcome to a journey through the stars and beyond. Today, we're diving into the fascinating world of Astrobotic, a Pittsburgh-based company that is leading the new era of lunar exploration. Founded in 2007 by renowned roboticist Red Whitaker, Astrobotic has grown to become one of the most successful private space companies in the world, with over 250 employees and multiple contracts from NASA and other customers. Astrobotic is transforming the way we access the moon and beyond by developing cutting-edge technology and services for lunar landing, roving, orbiting, and communication. Astrobotic's mission is to make space accessible to the world by enabling scientific discovery, economic development, and educational outreach on the moon. The visionary behind this innovative company is none other than John Thornton, a former student of Whitaker and now the CEO of Astrobotic. Thornton is dedicated to democratizing space exploration for everyone by creating new opportunities and partnerships for lunar missions. Join us as we explore the amazing achievements and future plans of Astrobotic, the company that is making the moon a part of our world. Astrobotic caught the world's attention with its groundbreaking technologies and ambitious goals. They're not just a company, they're a dream factory. Their most talked about partnership was with Dynetics for the Peregrine lunar lander, turning heads and making headlines. And the buzz grew even louder with their Moonbox service, offering anyone a chance to send something to the moon. But let's delve deeper into the technological marvels Astrobotic has brought to life. First, we have the Peregrine lander, a lunar delivery vehicle set to revolutionize moon missions. Developed over years, the Peregrine is a testament to Astrobotic's ingenuity and determination, created at a fraction of traditional space mission costs. According to Astrobotic, the Peregrine lander costs about $200 million to develop and build, and takes about 4 years to complete. The Peregrine lander can carry up to 90 kilograms of payload mass and accommodate various payload types for science, exploration, marketing, or commemoration. It was selected by NASA in 2019 as one of the first commercial lunar landers to deliver payloads to the moon under the CLPS initiative. The Peregrine lander has two key unique pieces of technology that make it stand out from other lunar landers. One is the propulsion system, which was developed and integrated by Dynetics, a leader in aerospace engineering. The propulsion system uses a hypergolic system of fuel and oxidizer, and consists of 5 main thrusters and 12 attitude control thrusters. The other is the landing sensor suite, which includes a Doppler radio and a LiDAR, and provides autonomous navigation and mapping in challenging environments, such as lunar skylights and icy moons. The Peregrine lander is a remarkable achievement for Astrobotic, and a game changer for lunar exploration. And then there's the Viper, a lunar rover developed by NASA and scheduled to launch in November 2024. This groundbreaking rover will explore the permanently shadowed craters at the South Pole of the Moon, where water ice reserves have been detected by previous missions. By using its 3 instruments and a drill, Viper will map the location, density, and purity of the water ice, which could be used as a resource for human exploration of the Moon and beyond. This mission will also advance our scientific understanding of the origin and distribution of water and other volatiles in the solar system. Viper is a key component of NASA's Artemis program, which aims to establish a long-term presence on the lunar surface. Astrobotic's mission is not only to explore the moon, but also to make it accessible and useful for humanity. By developing cutting-edge technology and partnering with NASA and other organizations, they are creating new possibilities for scientific discovery, economic development, and educational outreach. Their innovative approach is pioneering lunar exploration and opening up the moon to us all. Astrobotic has designed and built several lunar landers, rovers, and robots that can deliver payloads to the moon's surface or orbit. They have also developed software for autonomous navigation and mapping in challenging environments, such as lunar skylights and icy moons. Astrobotic's first mission, Peregrine Mission 1, is set to launch in early 2024 and will carry 28 payloads from 10 countries, including NASA's science instruments and a hard drive containing digital files from YouTube viewers. Astrobotic's vision is to make the moon a part of our world and enable a thriving human presence in space. As we look forward to what Astrobotic will achieve next, we can't help but wonder, what would you send to the moon with Moonbox? Share your ideas in the comments below. Astrobotic is not just reaching for the stars, they're making space a place for everyone. Until our next cosmic journey, keep dreaming big. Subscribe for more space exploration updates.